quietest, most personal hell. And James, it is very hard to escape.